Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how we can create our own logo using Namecheap AI tool. Let me show you how we can do this. So just search here Namecheap AI logo tool, okay, and as you can see here, free logo maker. Just open this. Now we need to define some information, okay, just like your brand name. So suppose my brand name is The Coding Boss. Let's click on create free logo, and now as you can see here, choose a style. So I will choose this third one, and as you can see the fresh, so I will choose this one, thick or thick, so I will choose this one, and here is the option middle one, and yeah, I love this one, funky or normal, so I love the normal one. And pick your color, so I'm gonna choose here this vibrant color. The Coding Boss logo is free education, okay, and let's click on continue. And you can choose any icons here, so let's try this one. It's look like you can choose any one, so I will choose here any related to education something, so I'll try with this, continue with this two icons, and as you can see the result. So as you can see, that's the logo here that is generated. So what I will do here, I will just open one of the logo, okay, here, and I can change the totally design of this logo, okay. So if you want to change the color, so you can try with something like this, okay. And if you don't like the color, if you don't like the slogan, so you can change the slogan, or you can change that slogan design like this. Or if you don't like the icon, so you can change your icon from here, or you can search any icon. So suppose education, okay, so I'll try this, so it will look like this, okay. Now if you want to download this, okay, so you can download this by just sign in, okay. So I'll just click on sign up or login to the download. Don't worry, you don't need to pay amount, it's just for a domain, so you don't need to buy a domain. So after login, you can download your logo. As you can see here, this logo is downloaded. So show in folder. So as you can see here, you will find the all images is like cover.png, default.png, info.txt, profile.png, and vector file also like this SVG file. Okay, as you can see the SVG file you will find like this. So it means you can create your logo free of cost using this Namecheap website. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.